I think it's important for the general public to realize that the Roger Williams Park Zoo has a undying commitment to wildlife conservation and habitat conservation. My name is Lou Perotti. I'm the Director of Conservation Programs for the Roger Williams Park Zoo. I've worked here in a few capacities for about 20 years now. Our mission is to, you know, keep wild and wild places wild, and it's my job to make sure that we're fulfilling that mission by contributing to the conservation of wildlife and the habitats that they live in. Animal welfare is at, you know, our highest priority. We want to make sure we're giving the animals in our collection everything to 150% that we can give them, from veterinary care to their enrichment, their training. So that's number one, you know, and we have an amazing keeper staff that does that. It's certainly a passion that I've had since a child. So to be able to be in a position and backed by an amazing zoo like Roger Williams Park Zoo to be able to make a difference in the world, yeah, it can be an emotional. All species matter. We just don't worry about the mega charismatic species. We're breeding everything from carrion beetles that are vital to ecosystem function to, you know, dangerous things like timber rattlesnakes. And yes, we're making sure that our snow leopards and red panda and all our other endangered species are looked after as well. Every time we see an endangered species born in our collection, it's celebratory. You know, it's like having a child ourselves. And you know, our collection is like our family. You know, they mean a lot to us. And to see a critically endangered animal like a snow leopard give birth, or a golden lion tamarin have a baby, that's just a win. It's a win. You know, it's just one more endangered species on the planet. Take your kids to the zoo. You know, make them understand, because these are the kids that are going to be our next generation. They're the ones that are going to kind of take my seat when I vacate it. I think it's important that zoos continue to inspire that next generation, and that their parents foster that inspiration.